Sydal's territory.
And drops the knee on the back of the head, and I think Sydal's face may have even clipped the bottom rope, and oh, look at that.